I'm on the way to get some crab. To get a lot of crab in the Freeport Bay in Texas. So, you get a lot of people.
Now we guys just hook like that and connect like that. And this one we don't need that long, so just tie it up. Tie one more time. And good to go. It's long enough, perfect tie. Let's try. It's not really deep water, just jump like that. Just drop like that. See? Just drop like that and wait a little bit. And try to pull it out. Make sure and stick something or not yet. Today about nothing, this one. What's going on? Let me lap over here, so let's see. Every 2-3 minutes. Oh, just baby one. Just baby one. Gonna let him go. Oh, this is pretty good sign. Pretty good sign, yeah, here you go. Yeah, get one. See, good sign, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna drop again. See, go like that. Just wait a little bit. And just in case you lost it, you get a bottle of water, easy, you don't have to spend money, nothing. For this one. You see all the chicken? Right there. And this one is about 4 pounds. Just leave it like that. You see why I use the bottled water? Just in case I don't get lost. So let me go put this one in the bucket. Let's see. Yeah, we get one. There you go. We get one. Pretty good size. So, come here. Let's go. There you go. This one you can order from eBay, only like $55. Okay, this is the chicken, just drop it. Yeah, they check every 5 to 10 minutes. This is the crab. See, long this one.